Let's make salmon.
First, let's appreciate that marbling. Then we season with salt and pepper. Put your pan on medium heat and drop in some canola oil or any neutral oil of your choice. Now, drop your salmon in, since inside down. Now after 2 minutes, all you gotta do is give it a flip. Just like that. Now sear the sides, and there you have it. What a great piece of salmon right there. Let's give it a taste.
All right, let's give this a taste. This is perfectly red. And that's amazing.